And now to a new police tool being tested out in the city of Yonkers. This is the Bola-Wrap. It wraps a suspect up using 8-foot-long Kevlar rope. It is a non-lethal restraint that officers can use instead of a taser. It can be used from 25 feet away, we're told. The new device is not yet on the market, but it is being tested at dozens of police departments nationwide, including right here in Westchester County in the city of Yonkers.